Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about a six-sided polygon called a hexagon. First, a regular polygon has equal length sides and equal angles between each side. Circles and shapes that include curves are not polygons. A regular hexagon has six equal sides and six equal angles. The general formula for the sum of all the interior angles of a polygon equals, in parentheses, n minus 2 divided by 180, and n is the number of sides. So if you do the math, here's what it looks like. The degree measure of the interior angles equals the sum of all the interior angles divided by the number of sides. Again, here's the math. And the measure of the central angle equals 360 divided by the number of sides, which is 6, which is 60. A hexagon has 9 diagonals. You can find the number of diagonals of a hexagon by using n times, in parentheses, n minus 3 divided by 2. And n is the number of vertices. Here's the math. You can find the area if the apothem is known by taking 1/2 the perimeter times the apothem. If you don't know the apothem length, then first find the apothem length by using side divided by 2 times tangent times, in parentheses, 180 divided by the number of sides. And then once you know the apothem, then just use 1/2 perimeter times apothem. Hexagons can also be irregular, which means the shape does not have equal sides or angles. So there we go, a six-sided polygon called a hexagon. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.